Okay, welcome back. So we arrived in this large city. Let's go and take the elevator. There are few different floors, obviously. Yeah. This really reminds me of the 5th gen, this building. Man, the letter, the water girl. Like, what the heck? There won't be anything on those pieces, huh? Guys, no watering. Oh, fair water. Yeah. They're useless, aren't they? And I'm still playing this hack while everybody's playing Pokemon Let's Go. If you know, don't know what Let's Go is, it's pretty much the first gen remake for the Switch. Yeah. Cyber attack. Floor. Again, that this company produces all many years and transformed into brand new games. Pollution on the internet for zero profit. Yeah. Yeah, Pokemon hacker. Okay. Does this fucking moron look like Jotaro? Yeah, kinda reminds me of Jotaro. Yeah, I thought that would be Eevee, right? Like in the first gen. Just sitting. I already got an Eevee from Mike. I usually don't use Eevees. Evolutions. How much did I actually explore? Yeah, I don't need antidotes. Cause steel types can't get poisoned. Yeah, they should do some shady stuff, bro. Oh, king there. Great. Oh yeah, the one of the shard guys. Can get to him only by diving. So I guess you'll get super for dirty. And I already have so many items. Alright. Let's rock. Oh, we actually have to. Surf in water gym. And maybe dive. Swampert, great. Skill badge, huh? Wait, I can already find her. The heck? It's not. I'm in your own body. No way. Kirby's. Since he came out of the body. What a video. I fucking protect. Because I'm pretty sturdy all the time, I can do that. Fast pace action, sure. I don't get it, why am I still blocked? Okay, there is one more diving spot. Second. Yeah, kinda confused now. Maybe I shouldn't have opened the shell. Yeah, I think that's the cage. Marina, now this is still blocked. Yeah, I was dumb. Anyway, let's fight. Yeah, sure, Marina, whatever. In the 7th batch, by the way, if you didn't know. I bet the last man will be like ground or something, because we still don't have earthquake. Although we still don't have ice beam as well. Thunder. Nope. Yes. Gyros. Oh, very low my fucking attack. That's annoying. I have to switch. Oh, great. That means water and dark. Everybody now have help from the mega evolution. Now it shall not give fucking healing, right? Yeah. Great. Robert, let's finish him off. Yeah. Yeah, Slobber is my best bet against Kingra. Just psychic it. Those stats are crazy. Don't punch. Pelipper, really? But she would be she would have something stronger. Skill bitch, huh? She would be kinda cool sprite, I'm gonna admit. I knew she would be like old lady. Scout, huh? There we go, oh, it's like a little fish. Fire type can only scan because I know that fire type can usually learn it, right? Not really, this time around. But yeah, I'll stick with myself. Okay. Okay, let's go to the lab. Cold storage, we'll get there eventually as well. I see. And now I'm going to the cold storage to kick some butt. Great. Somewhere close to the city. There is something here. Come on, game, now we are just fucking trolling. It was lava cookie for like, whoa, why did it actually work? But nope, I get trolled by game. Yeah, I guess we should explore this. Howdy ho! Yeah, I'm here to steal your crops back. Some of the city folks! It's fine, come back to your crops when they think I'm looking. Goddamn city folks! How dare they! See this egg defender at this point of the game? I guess they'll be selling moon milk or something. Sure. Hmm. dark hood. Yeah, if this was reality state, it was like trespassers will be shot. Yeah. Okay, so it's definitely not this way. Maybe they lost it in the field, right? Yeah, probably not. But there is no nighttime, daytime, right? In this game. Where do I get a fucking key? Where can I get the key, huh? Maybe this guy will know. I haven't talked to this guy for a while. I mean, it's kinda like pointing at the farmer, but they did like shit for me. Oh, needle in the haystack. Wait a minute, I don't get it. But I used the fucking item finder, I didn't pick up anything. You just have to fucking click on haystack. Why the fuck would they even hide in there? That doesn't make any sense whatsoever. It's so fucking weird. Yeah, whatever. Yeah, usually after the 7th batch there is a big crisis in Pokemon games. With the villains and whatnot. Usually, there are differences like in Gen 5, actually, you have to fight even after you beat the fucking Elite Four, you know, because I defeated the champion, which was really, really cool. I can't see shit. What the fuck is this, like stealth mission? Oh, these are really balls. How do they even look? Can I see them, how they look? Oh, more muddy and whatnot. Somebody blocking you. Wait a second. Some old lady, she's like a leader. Don't tell me she's a leader. And yeah, there will be a team. Yeah, that's a nice and sour lady. Morgana. For a collecting component plan, we'll be going far smoother. Alright, I got it. This time, excellent plan.